Jock McLean, Scotland's Walker Cup star, put up a grand fight against Johnny Fisher in the final of the US Golf Amateur. A long putt by Fisher on the 34th green was the turning point. Fisher laid a dead stymie, which the Scottish boy was unable to negotiate. The stymie never was a golf shot, but it took McLean onto the 37th hole, where Fisher won the match and the title.